G'day, Wombat here, and today we're going to start a new series called Past Glory. So let's get this started. So, as guitar players, we like to buy new gear, particularly guitars. But we don't always have the cash to spend a lot of money. So the whole idea of Past Glory is to look back at guitars that we can find secondhand on the internet. Maybe it's something that was a little bit out of our price range, brand new, but secondhand will be a bit cheaper. Or it might be our dream guitar, but we can't afford the current version of it. So if we look at one that's, you know, 5 or 10 years old, we might get it at a good price. Either way, these are guitars that are really worth taking a look at. So today, we're going to start it off with this beauty of a guitar, which of course is the LTD EC-300 by ESP. Now this is a good guitar to start with for a couple of reasons. First of all, it's mine. I own this one. Haven't seen it on the channel so far, but this is my number one stage guitar. And it's a good one to start with because of the cost. So when I bought this guitar back in 2003, brand new, it cost, or retailed for, about $2,000. Which is really quite expensive. So prices have dropped somewhat on today's guitars in comparison, but you're still going to pay a pretty penny. These, however, do come up in pretty good condition from time to time on places like eBay and those sorts of sites. And for one of these in good condition, you'll pay around $400 to $500 now. That's here in Australia. And they are a wonderful, wonderful guitar for that kind of money. So let's have a bit of a look at it. It is no bells and whistles. It is a mahogany body with a mahogany neck, rosewood fingerboard, 24 frets. And that's about it, really. The tuners are ESP branded tuners, nothing flash there. It does have a bound neck. And these lovely flag inlays, as they've become known as. The pickups themselves are EMG HZ pickups, which do a pretty reasonable job. They're not active. They were originally intended to replicate an active pickup in a passive format. But I think they actually do a bit more than an active pickup. They still will play metal and rock as hard as you want to, but they have a much nicer clean sound to my ear than an active pickup as well. They've got a bit more variance in it and a bit more tonal quality there in clean and lightly overdriven sounds as well. So three-way selector switch, and as you can see, just simply two volumes and a tone, and that's about it. There's nothing much more to it. It is the older style of EC shape. The shape on the current models have now changed. And of course, they don't make a 300 in the EC series at all anymore. But this guitar has been my number one stage guitar since 2003. So that's quite some time. And it has never, ever let me down. It is a beautiful guitar to play. Set neck construction. Really, really well chamfered heel joint there, so you can get up on the high end. And the neck itself is just awesome. Every guitar player I have ever had pick this guitar up has always commented on how good the neck is. It is slim, it is a fast playing neck, but it is just really comfortable and never gets in your way. So as I said, it's never let me down. The only modification I've ever made to it is these things. Now, I made that modification because after a couple of years, the strap buttons became really loose. And I was worried about dropping this on the floor because they just pull right out. So I did replace them with strap locks, but after a couple more years, they also started doing the same thing. So I got a little drastic and replaced them with these circle bolts. And they have not moved since. It is rock solid. It fixed the problem that I did have with it. And when I play on stage with this thing, I go at it pretty hard. And if you have a good look at the guitar itself, I don't know if it'll show in camera, there's, you know, little bits that have broken off the pickup ring, little things like that. It's got a few minor little nicks and stuff on it, but for the most part, it's in pretty good nick and it plays like you wouldn't believe. So still, even to this day, it is my number one guitar, and it's the guitar that I would quite simply refer to as home. All right, so there you are, the EC-300 by LTD and ESP. A really good guitar, and if you can find one for $400 to $500, grab it, because you'll be getting a steal, an absolute steal. All right, so that's it from me. I hope you're going to enjoy this new series as we take a look at some stuff that's going to be perhaps a little cheaper than you would if you're buying a brand new, or even a few guitars that they just simply, like this one, don't make anymore. So it should be quite interesting to see what we find. All right, so thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that little bell so you can see when the next one's going to come out. And as always, guys, rock on!